I know.
Oh, but there's something in my booty. It's in my booty, guys. This isn't okay.
It's the first time.
Hey guys, so today on my channel I'm finally gonna be reacting to or like doing all of the dares that you guys sent in. So let's go. Okay, the first dare is to see how many back handsprings I can do in 10 seconds. This next dare was for me to stripe, so I didn't really know what they meant, so this is what I did.
Stripes, get it?
Okay, the next dare was to belly dance to a country song.
Together, you figure out love's got four letters. I should have known that when I met her. She had to spell it out.
Okay, this next dare was to chug a full bottle of water.
There you go.
No, I'm orange.
None.
I'm gonna watch it.
He's over here laughing.
Are you okay?
The next dare was to yell out my window, China, or I'm gonna build a wall. And I'm guessing when they made this dare, they probably thought I lived in like, the US or something, like people actually care. But like literally there's just like trees out my window, so.
China!
This next dare was to show you guys my search history on my phone. Okay, so let me just explain these. First one, Kim Kardashian. That's because if you go on my, well, actually, you can't because it's my private account, but I have, I was editing people to look like Kim and Kylie, so I was just getting a picture of her to see what it looks like. Second one, I'm not sure what actually order they are in, but there's like three of them there. It's like quotes of eyelids, quotes of toes, quotes of something else. That's because I was just commenting on like all my friends' posts, random quotes, so I just searched up like the weirdest quotes. What are some other ones I got there? Memes, just like to look at them because they're dank, and salad fingers because it's funny, just go watch it. And I think that's it. If there's any other weird ones, well, there's a reasoning. Just like randomly search up weird things. Yeah, so next dare was to eat Oreos with mayo inside, so this next dare was to text my crush, even though I don't have anyone, so I just picked some random person. I just scroll down through my Instagram and click on someone and message them. That's what I did instead. That I loved them and showed the response. This comment I really appreciate. The person who sent this one in, they're just telling me they wanted me to jump off a cliff, so that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, this next dare, another word for what they said was a polar bear dip, where you just jump in like a whole bunch of cold water, so that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, this next dare was to do a handstand on my neighbor's land.
Wait, oh, okay, I'll go this way.
Hope you enjoyed. So turn on your bell post thing notifications so you'll be notified when I post my part 2. Subscribe, give it a like, comment down below more ideas, and share this with your friends because why not? So hope you enjoyed. Bye!